is Luck here. I am in the Galapagos, and we just did a long pan so that you could see the beauty of this place right now. It really is breathtaking. Let me check in while I was out here, because I had another aha moment, and I said that I was going to come to you guys with more of these posts, more frequent, sharing my thoughts as I go on this journey. So my aha moment of, I guess I would say, the week is trusting your instincts, right? It's interesting because all of the work, all the inner work that we're doing with ourselves, sometimes things can get a little diluted, or things can get lost in translation, right? When you're just living your life and you're going about your everyday. I think it's really important for us to check our hearts, constantly check our hearts, check our minds, check our space, our spirits, right? Because when your back is against the wall and you're forced to make decisions under pressure, usually what comes out is what's in you, right? So if your spirit isn't at peace, or if you're not really aligned properly in, I don't know, whether it's that day, that month, that year, you might not always be able to trust every move that you make. So it's just really, really important. What I'm learning is it's really important to check in with yourself and make sure that your space is protected and that you're aligned, because if not, things can get a little rocky. You might end up making decisions that you wouldn't normally make if you had a nice clean palate, you know? So I think that that's really important. And for me, this past month or the past couple of weeks, I just decided to put out another record before the year closes. It's called Low-Key High-Key, and that one's about to drop. But I was gonna drop something totally different. And not that it's a life or death situation, but everything matters, right? Especially in this season that I'm in the season that we're all in, it all counts in terms of the story that we're telling, what we're trying to project. It all matters. Every detail matters. Yeah, and I was going to go with something totally different, but I ended up pulling it because I had a chance to just quiet the noise. I was like, all right, you know what? Let's just stop everything, because if I'm feeling a little unsettled about something, that means that maybe I need to rethink this, right? Those are some practical tips that I like to try and sit with, you know, before I like make any crazy rash decisions, you know. So yeah, that's all I got. Anyway, enjoy the views, enjoy it. We're in the Galapagos, Ecuador, once in a lifetime.